Just knocked down by the Spirits. Everett in behind the Windsor goal now. Jenkins backhanding it to the point. Penman long shot, tip, loose puck. What a save by DiPietro. Goldowski got the chance.
What a great play by Goldowski, but a better save.
Top for Crawford, across to Jenkins. Slap pass, missed everything. Koski in front to Kahn. Save DiPietro, he's got it in the glove. Eligible for next year's NHL draft. He's got it at center ice. And across the line, nice move, Engel scores! Coast to coast, a beauty. 1-0 Windsor on a pretty little piece of work by Tyler Engel. Long pass ahead, nice take by Blade Jenkins. Pulls up again, shoot, save, rebound! What a stop by DiPietro, my goodness. Can you believe this luck we've been having, Rosie?
I'll tell you.
Purvu and across the line. Nice play by Davis, look out, rebound there, score! Morgan.
Isn't that the way it goes?
Great chance at one end, leads to a goal at the other.
Take just a fluke goal to get things going again. Or a pretty goal, I mean, just something, get, light the fire.
Anything, wrap around, score! Boca.
No.
In the first minute of the third period, it's 3-0, Windsor didn't connect. However, Crawford kept it in, stripped, breakaway. Kekevicius in the clear, scores.
That hurt.